Hello. In this video, we'll learn how to configure proactive service resolution in BMC Helix Intelligent Automation. But before we get into the actual steps, let's see what proactive service resolution is and how it can be helpful to resolve your issues. Suppose, you get an event of a critical severity in BMC Helix Operations Management for a router that stopped working in your network. As a network center operator, you want to create a TMF-compliant trouble ticket in a trouble ticket system, such as ServiceNow, for managing the event, tracking it, and then maybe resolving it. Creating a ticket every time an event occurs becomes a manual task and difficult to track. In this situation, BMC Helix Intelligent Automation comes to your rescue. It acts as an automation broker to enable creating and tracking of TMF-621 compliant trouble tickets in a trouble ticket management system of your choice by using proactive service resolution. As part of the proactive service resolution, not only is a ticket created in the trouble ticket management of your choice, but an information event is created in BMC Helix Operations Management every time the ticket is updated or closed. This enables you to track the event and its impact without the need to log on to the ticket management system. Some of the benefits of proactive service resolution are listed here. Now that we have seen why you would need proactive service resolution, let's see how to configure and enable it from BMC Helix Intelligent Automation. When you log on to the console as an administrator, go to the Solutions page and click Configure. First, click Setup and provide the trouble ticket system details to be able to connect with the system. In this case, enter the endpoint URL of ServiceNow and the credentials required to access the system. Save changes. The trigger condition is set by default and lets you create trouble tickets for the events where the severity is critical. By default, BMC Helix Intelligent Automation maps the minimum required fields for creating a trouble ticket with the event fields, including transformation on some of the fields. You can choose to update the existing values, or add new fields to be used while a ticket is getting created. A ticket gets created or updated based on the mapping and transformation values provided here. To update the event to trouble ticket mapping, click Configure. Remember to not delete the existing mappings. Similarly, the default mapping of a trouble ticket to event is provided, based on which, an information event is created in BMC Helix Operations Management, every time a trouble ticket is created and updated. You can make changes here based on your requirement. After all the configurations are complete, proactive service resolution is enabled. Click Go Back to view the status on the Solutions page. If you skip step 4, tickets will still be created but information events will not be created. Hence, BMC recommends that you do not skip any step for an end-to-end PSR experience. When proactive service resolution is enabled, automation policies to create and update a trouble ticket and to create an information event are created in BMC Helix Intelligent Automation. The connector for the ticket management system is displayed in the Configured Connectors tab. And, an event policy is created in BMC Helix Operations Management. Let's launch the BMC Helix Operations Management console to view the event policy. Click the Predefined policy for incident policy, and if you look at the event selection criteria, the severity is set to critical. This ensures that when an event with the severity is critical appears in BMC Helix Operations Management, the event-based proactive service resolution is triggered in BMC Helix Intelligent Automation and a trouble ticket is created. For more information about proactive service resolution, click the link provided in this video's description. Hope this video helped you get started with proactive service resolution for trouble ticket management. Thank you for watching.